Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to West Point Park Gymnasium for today's contest featuring the Barons of Brewton-Parker and your own Point University Skyhawks. Point University welcomes all players, officials, and spectators to today's contest as a champion of the Barons World Institution, Point University of all the Southern States Athletic Conference, and the NAIA would like to remind our student athletes, coaches, officials, and fans to always demonstrate our champions of character 5-point values of integrity, respect, responsibility, sportsmanship, and servant leadership, which create a positive and competitive environment. Please enjoy today's game.
If you don't make it, you just don't make it. Everybody ain't champions. But I am. Playtime mode is the big league. Go. Playtime mode is the big league. Go. Playtime mode is the big league. Go. Playtime mode is the big league.
Perfect release from the top of the key. Three step back, pull up, switch cheese, switch cheese. Slam. Ooh. Got the crowd out their seats. Up. One step closer to the big ring. Courtside seats so close I could trip a referee. Send them draw the foul and one.
Lead us and guide us through this week, and may we do everything in your name and glorify you. In Christ's name we pray. Amen. Brewton-Parker. A 6'1" senior point guard from Conyers, Georgia. Number one, Lance Smith. A 5'9" junior guard from Coffeyville, Alabama. Number two, Gray Burrows. A 5'11" sophomore guard from Atlanta, Georgia. Number five, Zaylin Blue. A 6'5" junior guard from North Plainfield, New Jersey. Number 10, Justin Boston. And a 6'8" senior forward from Dallas, Texas. Number 24, Demarcus Johnson, Jr. The Barons are coached by Leonard Epps, who's assisted by Jamario Rugley, David Stallion, and Jacob Sampson. And now, the starting five from your own Point University, Scott Holtz. A 5'11" graduate senior guard from Ellenwood, Georgia, number 0, Mike Evans. A 6'3" junior wing from Cartersville, Georgia, number 1, Justice Hayes. Graduate senior forward from Pompano Beach, Florida, number 10, Joshua Scott. A 6'3" sophomore wing from Montgomery, Alabama, number 22, John Daywill Williams. And a 6'9" graduate senior forward from Cottage Grove, Minnesota, number 25, Jeremiah Smith. Scholars are led by head coach Jack Dares, assisted by Stephon Rogers, Vaughn Williams, Charles Smith III, and Mike Ware. At the line for the Barons, number 1, Lance Smith. in for point number 14, Sam Reese.
Thank you.
personal foul on the head. Second to Nicole Barron, number two to Jay Burrow. Number 22, Jay Williams. Number 0, Mike Evans. And number 33, TJ Montgomery. Checking in for Aaron, number 32, Dominique Bettencourt.
I got you. Trust me. Hey, Jeremiah, go for it.
Mike Evans kicks it to Steele in the corner. Up and over with the poster.
Oh my lord.
Putting the poster on stage.
Turn back.
Kendall Norton Jr.
Thank you.
on number 33, TJ Montgomery.
Thank you.
at the line for the Barons, number five, Saban Lewis.
a special player that we want to honor as her career has taken her to score a lot of points. Starting off with honoring number 11, Mod Taylor!
Yeah!
Mike Evans kicks it to Steele in the corner. Up and over with the poster.
Oh, my Lord.
Putting the poster on stage.
We have a special player that we want to honor as her career has taken her to score a lot of points. Starting off with honoring number 11, Mateo Taylor. Mateo Boyd recently surpassed like 1,000 career points, and now we're being celebrated for 1,000 career points.
Three, one, two, three.